Hi friends, today gonna see some amazing talents of fish. Can a fish sing, eat bird, change gender? Well, here is the video explaining it. Peacock flounders. Fish which can change color within seconds. Peacock flounders change color to camouflage with their surroundings to reduce the chances of being noticed by their predators, so they don't get eaten, and their preys, so they can creep up and hunt their prey. They are able to change color in a matter of seconds to adapt to the environment change. Some flounders have a kind of skin cells called chromatophores. Chromatophores contain colors, or pigments, that can change the skin's appearance. These cells change because they get a message from the brain. When flounders swim near the surface to feed, their skin becomes almost see-through. The peacock flounder, also known as the flowery flounder, is a species of fish in the family Bothidae. The species is found widely in relatively shallow waters in the Indo-Pacific, also ranging into warmer parts of the East Pacific. The peacock flounder is a marine flatfish found in many tropical and subtropical locations. One unique characteristic of this fish is its ability to camouflage with the sandy bottom of the ocean. Additionally, it is able to withstand the powerful neurotoxins of the puffer fish. Clownfish? The fish which can change its gender. Clownfish all begin life as male, but can all carry both female and male reproductive organs. These immature males can turn into females if the alpha female dies. The social structure of clownfish and its ability to change sex may be related to the clownfish's chosen habitat, the sea anemone. For the transitioning male, the testes dissolve and ovaries form. The breeding male then suppresses maturation of juveniles in the anemone, so they are unable to compete with him for the one female, explains Hart. This lasts around 3 to 4 weeks, at which point we now have a dominant female. I'm estimating that the smaller one I bought is already male, or close to being male because E's already started cleaning the rock that my previous pair spawned in every 2 weeks. In reality, if a mother clownfish is eaten, its mate changes sex completely and becomes a female, even laying eggs. Researchers from University of Exeter in the UK have found, when the female dies or is eaten. Sawfish. Sawfish can sense beating hearts. Sawfish, also known as carpenter sharks, are a family of rays characterized by a long, narrow, flattened rostrum, or nose extension, lined with sharp transverse teeth, arranged in a way that resembles a saw. They are among the largest fish, with some species reaching lengths of about 7 to 7.6 meters. Ability of an animal to detect the electric fields present in all living animals. Sharks and rays have these pores, as do some fish such as lungfish. Sawfish toothy snout allow it to detect even the faintest heartbeats. Their saws to catch and kill their prey. For years, many scientists believed sawfish primarily used their saws to dig through sediment on the seafloor to find crustaceans and small fish to eat. Preliminary. Tigerfish. The only fish which targets and eats birds. African tigerfish, a freshwater fish known scientifically as Hydrocynus vittatus, had the ability to propel itself out of the water and capture flying birds. Scientists observed as many as 20 successful attacks on low-flying barn swallows by African tigerfish each day. The fish either attacked the birds as they were swimming near the surface of the water, or initiated a direct aerial strike. The predation behavior may have been adopted out of necessity due to food limitation, the researchers write. The act is risky. By preying on barn swallows in the air, the African tigerfish leaves itself open to being preyed on by other birds, including the African fish eagle. Hagfish. When the hagfish is harmed, it produces slime to protect itself from the predators. Hagfish slime is a protein-based, jelly-like substance emitted by hagfish as protection against predators. The slime is hagfish, of the class Myxini and order Myxiniformes, are eel-shaped, slime-producing marine fish. They are the only known living animals that have a skull but no vertebral column, although hagfish do have rudimentary vertebrae. The speciality of hagfish is the nature of hagfish. These fish are present in all the world's oceans and all species live in cold saltwater, with their range or ocean varying depending on the species. The habitat of the species in the Eptatretus genus is the Pacific Ocean, with that of the far eastern inshore hackfish, Eptatretus burgeri, being the Northwest Pacific.
That's all for today. Please do like, share, and subscribe.